it's Louis Belson's band up on the stage. Music great for dancing, singing and romancing, but tonight the foxtrot is the rage. Suddenly a grouchy man with silver hair comes to the stand and fires off a warning cannon. He says he's a big contributor to this affair, and he wants us to play like Lester Lanham. This guy don't know from Louis Belson, and he could care less. And he proceeds to make this solemn vow. He knows what we're being paid, and all of it will be mislaid unless we play some Lester Lanham now. Play some Lester Lanham now. At these kind of dances, the people take no chances. It's Lester Lanham music all the way. Hey, they don't think it's funny when they paid a lot of money to have to swing when they would rather sway. You see, Lester Lanham's music is country clubs, yellow pants, ties with dykes, loafers with no socks. Louis Belson's music is for jazz freaks, bums, and beatniks. Louis Belson's music is the pox. Lester Lanham's music is Oldsmobiles, riding lessons, strings of pearls, patent leather pumps. Louis Belson's music is chewing gum and Seagram 7, the kind of music that you find in dumps, you find in dumps. Snap. He says, I don't care who, I don't care how, you better play my music now, cause I can't dance a foxtrot to this crap. He walks away, returns, he smolders and he burns. He finally says, hey, listen to me, Louis Belson. Heads are gonna roll around here unless you play my music. Try to understand me well, son. So Louis nods and then proceeds to play a long drum solo, loud and long, just like he was deranged. I guess he figured if the man had paid to be unhappy, he should not be shortchanged. He should not be shortchanged. Stops it in his track. Louis finally says, hey, listen to me well, son. Louis says, I'm sorry you are so upset. It fills me up with deep regret. I'm sorry you're so discontent about the money you have spent. I'm sorry you blew all your loot, but listen to me, you old coot. Tonight you dance to Louis Belson. That's L-O-U-I-E-B-E-L-L-son. Tonight you dance to Louis.